castle hall. The holly branch shone on the old oak wall. The baron's retainers were blithe and gay, keeping their Christmas holiday. The baron beheld with a father's pride his beautiful child, young Lovell's bride. She with her bright eye seemed to be the star of the goodly company.
Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough.
I'm weary of dancing now, she cried. Here, tarry a moment, I'll hide, I'll hide. Lovell, be sure thou the first to trace the clue to my secret lurking place. Away she ran, her friends began each tower to search, each nook to scan. Young Lovell cried, oh, where dost thou hide? I'm lonesome without thee, my own dear bride.
Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough.
That night and the next day sought her again when a week passed away. In the highest, lowest, loneliest spot Lovell sought wildly and found her not. Years flew by and their grief at last was told as a sorrowful tale long past. When Lovell appeared the children cried, see the old man weeps for his fairy bride.
Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough.
Found in the castle, they raised the lid. A skeleton form lay mouldering there in the bridal wreath of the lady fair. Oh, sad was her fate in sportive jest, she hid from her lord in the old oak chest. It closed with a spring and her bridal bloom lay gathering there in a living tomb.
Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough.